he was a homebody. He was a gamer. He pretty much just kept to himself and loved video games and barbecue sauce and chicken wings. He was a good guy.
It's him and his fiance.
He wasn't just my son, he was my best friend. And we're all just really, really close. So we joked around and played around like if we were friends. It has been devastating. It has totally changed our lives. It still feels unreal. You just don't want to accept it.
I'm not ready to go through all this stuff yet, but he collected stuff like these.
Everything and every aspect has changed for us. So it's just a constant battle within ourselves every day. We need our elected officials to step up and handle this matter. I do believe we're having a crime crisis. I mean, we're all going through it, and I really feel like there's nothing to really help us emotionally. Just hang in there.
He was a unique child. Nobody liked Kalon. He had his little chain. I have a chain that has Kalon's picture in it. And the earring has his name and his football jersey number. When he played for Woodland, his number was 45. He loved to hang with his friends. He loved his family too. What a lovable child. He loved babies. Oh my goodness. They do this stuff, and we have to live with this pain. This is a forever lasting pain, and we have to deal with that. It relieves stress, a little bit of stress off of me. You know, but at the end of the day, even when it's over with, I still gotta live with that pain. And I know Kamron was with us that day because he just brought a lot of us together.
Tatiana, she was a fun person. She was a loving person. She had multiple personalities. Like, she was a person like you couldn't say no to. And she lighted up any room that she walked in. When she come in, she gonna dance, flip, she make you laugh. You had no choice but to laugh, but to be happy, because that's the type of person she was. And she always had a vibe that you would want to be around. Like, they just love to be around her because she just make you laugh. Even my friends, they love to be around her. It's not easy, but I got a lot of support around me. And people that love me, people that care about me, so I'll be okay.